forest. I love this game. Kind of addicting. We're going to start in normal mode, though, because... I don't know. I just like normal mode. I don't like... It offers, like, a challenge, but... I'm not trying to, like... full-on play hardcore and, like... worry about food and all that. I'm just here to, like... have a little bit of fun. I don't have to worry about a bunch of stuff. I could start a series, though. For, like... for the hardest mode. Maybe start a creative series, too. Who knows? And we're gonna go ahead and go through this cutscene for you guys. I've already seen it, like, billions of times, though, so... it's whatever you... whatever.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now crossing a zone of turbulence. Please return to your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened.
Hopefully we landed in a good spot. So this is one helpful thing. As soon as you land, you just want to get everything you can out of the plane. And you want to get all of these suitcases. That'll be very good. And keep in mind, every now and then, the meds, the drinks, basically everything in the, and the plane there will respawn. So in case you're getting low on meds, which are these right here, just check back there and see if you can find any, or check suitcases. The suitcases and everything around the plane aren't the only ones there. You'll find plenty of them underground, and you'll find them also had a cannibal camps. I just want to get everything you can at the beginning. Also, this is also a good place you want to be. This is the yacht, and the yacht is a place where you can save and sleep, and you'll find a rope. And this is also a turtle spawn location, and you'll use turtle shells to build rank collectors, and you can cook the turtle. And I mean, it's not a bad place to build around here, but I wouldn't, personally, I wouldn't do it. There's, I don't like where it's exactly set up. But you also find three ropes in here. You'll find one level nine thing here, and that'll be it. Also, you want to go inside. You'll find plenty of stuff in here. I'm just gonna kind of speed through all of this stuff. I've already beat the game before. I know what's going on in the game. And also, right here, after you get the key card from one of the caves, you'll want to come back and get that. You'll get a special item. And we're not gonna worry about saving right now. And also up there at that tree, there's actually like I guess you could say like kind of a boulder, but it's like in the ground. If you place dynamite on it and blow it up, you will get a gun part, which is, there's a musket pistol in the game. There'll also be ammo in there. There can be all kinds of other stuff too. We're not gonna get this turtle, because we won't get his shell, and it's basically a waste. I mean, they do have me, but we'll go for it eventually. We'll come back. You know, actually, no, never mind. If you want to, there's a thing called stick markers. If you find this place like me, you can place one down in anywhere you're on the map, no matter where. It'll show up where the stick is. So that's a good thing to do. And also, I've seen about this place, and I think we're actually going to build here. This is a good place to build. Now, if you're new to the game, you probably do not want to do exactly what I want to do. Just build a basic shelter for a little bit. Yeah. I mean, that's my recommendation. I mean, it's whatever you want to do. It don't matter. This looks good. 64 logs. That's actually a lot, kind of. But that's alright. We got plenty of time. Also, you want to look for bushes that have blueberries in them. Don't eat anything else that don't have something that looks like a blueberry in it. Like these bushes, I mean, let's see here. Yeah, these look like blueberry bushes. Yeah, it's blueberries. After you're done eating them, just chop it away. They won't come back with it anymore. was a bird just here. Let's see here. These aren't blueberry bushes, so don't eat those. Those will actually hurt you. And also, if you want to, it's a good idea to get rid of the stumps. Because the cannibals don't like it, and it makes the place look better. It looks like we got a cannibal already. Now, don't trust these cannibals, because they'll actually hurt you. They'll try to attack. Oh, we gotta get rid of that. You know what? It's better if we get rid of her. Also, if you want to, you can take the teeth out of them, upgrade the weapons, you can chop their limbs off and heads to eat them, and also you can throw them, their bodies on a fire. To cook them. And they'll drop bones. This looks. Looks perfect to me. Where did that other wood go? That other log? When it's nighttime, we'll actually go down that cave instead of trying to sit the entire time. I'm gonna try to get as much as we can done in this live stream. It's better if we just go down that cave instead of trying to go back to the yacht and sleep. Also, you can pick up rocks too. That's something you want to do. People pass by. I guess this guy wants to be killed. We need to get rid of this guy, like seriously. know what? We'll go ahead and go down this hole now. This is the hole where you get the modern bow at, but... We're probably gonna die from this. Crap. Sure, but I don't know what to do though, cause like I would go down here, but if I knew where to go, I would go ahead and come down, and I'd run where I needed to. It's better off if we just go back up the hole. This is the place I was hoping. I was hoping it wasn't this place, cause this is one of the hardest caves to get through. Like, if you're beginning out in the game, you don't really have anything. I really didn't want to deal with these cannibals out here. So these cannibals find me out here, I'm not even going to be able to see anything. I might as well just try and do my best. assassin was. Place him there. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to get rid of those stairs actually. Those are not where I want them to be. The heck, bro? Get out of the way. God, please get out of here. Let's see what happens with that. Welcome to the stream. How's your day going?
What is up?
Well, not doing much. So, are you a subscriber, or is this your first time on the channel?
Shitey, my week has been shitey. It is Scott the fuck up.
Say it's Scott.
Yep.
Oh. Bro, how? What? I didn't even know you were subscribed to this channel. This is the music channel, bro. Since I was banned and all the other crap, I just decided to create this one. At least it's not on Twitch, though, because you can actually control the quality now. Well, you came in on the most boring part of the game, pretty much. Because I'm building a house, and it's gonna take a while. Ever since the stream started, I've been working on this house.
Yeah, I didn't even know you streamed earlier. I did not get notified.
Dude, YouTube's trash at notifying people. I don't even know why. If somebody hits the bell button for notifications, just send out a notification. It's really not even that hard. Hopefully I don't get, like, my live streaming ability revoked on this channel.
YouTube is a bunch of cocksuckers.
I know. Like, I'm just gonna watch what I say, I guess. And not play any stupid background or anything. I just wanna keep this channel from getting any strikes, any copyrights or anything. I just wanna have, like, a channel that actually works. Like the other channel, oh my god, the thing's not even gonna be unrevoked until pretty much almost the end of February. Or is it? I think it's February the 13th, actually, never mind. I'm not even gonna do anything on it. Where the heck did the other vlogs go? Oh my god, that bird's actually autistic. Oh, this probably explains why the heck there's like cannibals running around everywhere. I completely forgot about this place. Do you know if, like, Adante's up, or if he's playing anything? Because I'm actually pretty bored.
I have no idea.
That's pretty autistic. Oh my god. Oh, a pot. Oh, thank god. I don't want to have to search for one. What is wrong with this game? get over here. Bro, I'm catching too much meat. It's all gonna spoil. How's your winter break been so far?
My break has been hell. Cannot wait till tomorrow.
My break's been pretty fun, actually. I've done nothing except play the PS4. And I got a new TV, and that's about it. What did you get? Oh, I think Don said you got a new phone or something.
Yeah, in Battlefield 4.
Did you get a PS4? Are you talking about your...
That is it.
Oh wait, so you still have the PS3?
I have a PS2 and a 360.
Battlefield 4 is not really that bad, actually. I have it for the PS4. Well, what kind of phone did you get? I'll let my stamina build back up.
LG Aristo 2.
Some autistic phone or something. Yeah, I'm gonna search that up right now. Okay, I'm gonna have to go to my own video to actually look up the name you said. I forgot already. Video to actually LG Aristo 2. Actually doesn't look that bad. The top of it looks like an iPhone 5S. But what the... Ah, never mind. It looked like all this stuff just grown or something. I don't know if it happened when I was not looking or something. Is that a plane? Nope. There's actually planes in the game. I could build an SOS thing, but it doesn't matter anyway. It's a waste of rocks because they don't save you. They can't. Probably something they should add in the game where it's like they have it to where it's like a really small chance you can get saved by them. Please don't land on the house. I'm almost done. Except I think I'm gonna build a second floor though, so that's gonna suck. Regain my stamina. So have you heard of this game? The Forced. I wish I didn't have to jump. Oh, I don't have to jump.
Yeah, I have seen people play it.
When I got this game, which was like a few weeks ago, oh my god. I was crapping my pants every 5 seconds, bro. It wasn't even funny. It's like one of the scariest games I've ever played. And I'm still, like, kind of afraid of some things, because I don't know, it's just me. Oh, this is gonna be such a pain, bro. I'm gonna have to go in and out of the house. To put that law crap on. Where's my defenses at? Or traps. News trap. I really like the happy birthday chest, but I don't know if that's a smart idea. Defense spikes? I wonder how much those work. Oh, I really want. Oh, it doesn't look that bad. I'm gonna put up defense spikes. I don't know.